You have more than 60,000 miles of arteries and veins inside your body. With the help of the heart, these blood vessels keep blood flowing to everywhere it's needed. Most of your blood vessels are formed before you're born, but we never lose the ability to grow new ones. It's a process that helps the body heal when we get an injury, but also has potential for treating many conditions where something goes wrong with the blood vessels, like heart attacks, strokes, and diabetes. BHF-funded research by Professor Harry Meller and his team at the University of Bristol has revealed important new information about how these new blood vessels start to be formed. The cells that make up the lining of blood vessels are called endothelial cells. The process starts with a signal that new blood vessels are required. This causes the endothelial cells in a nearby vessel to multiply. Instead of flat cells tightly bound together, like bricks in a tunnel wall, they shed most of their connections and form into a line. That line heads off towards where they're needed. When they're in the area, they form themselves back into tunnels. This becomes the blood vessel, and the cells remake the tight connections between themselves that stop any blood leaking out. Professor Meller's team has found a protein that guides those cells to fit together in the correct pattern. Understanding this process will help us understand how to make healthy, long-lasting new vessels, and help find drugs to make this work better in patients. This could help people with diabetes, stroke, heart attacks, and other circulatory problems to repair the damage these conditions cause. Read about more of our amazing research, bhf.org.uk/researchstories.